Good afternoon everyone, dan kita bahas about how Island Belmes get paid. As often export more goods than it imports, or is it export a trade surplus if it doesn't achieve a perfect balance? This because other factors like service payment and money transfer contribute to an overall deficit in its current account. Therefore, Ireland relies on financial account attracting foreign investment to balance its finance. This situation highlights that trade surplus in goods alone doesn't guarantee overall economic balance, and broader aspect of country financial health need to be considered. I think that's all from me. Thank you.